you've seen us before, probably heard this tune. This is my second line parade song. This is in honor of the parade that I missed yesterday. That according to the news, there were 12 billion people there. 13 billion, and I was there. I was there for Lynn Barker's perfect game, too. I was there for the drive and the fumble and all that other stuff. And as far as I can remember, we won all of those games. I was watching part of the parade on TV before I left on a long road trip yesterday. And I heard that the Cleveland State marching band was going to be there. And I thought, it's not really a parade unless there's a second line brass band. I went to school in New Orleans, and if you don't have a guy with a mobile tuba marching down and bending his knees, it's not really a parade. I mean, it's a bunch of people waiting around for something to pass them by. It's not a parade. If you want to get party cooking, you need a sousaphone. I'm still working on that. They're hard to find. People who can play those things up here. Anyway, ideally, this song would make use of a sousaphone. Someday it will happen. Feedback, tensions, buildings, that kind of nice.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
That's me, that's all music. It's stage theatrics. I can't afford a fog machine, so. This is called The Music of the Mardi Gras. It's not even the second line rhythm, but it's got kind of that feel to it. I wrote this after I moved back to Cleveland and I missed it there. So just try to visualize the scenes, the Bourbon Street, the sticky streets, strange people.
Go out and tell all your friends, baby, there's something I'm talking to you. music of the mind.